A news alert for you now. Massachusetts and Rhode Island are now included in a salmonella outbreak linked to cucumbers. Earlier this week, Fresh Start Produce recalled whole cucumbers due to a possible salmonella contamination. According to the CDC, those cucumbers were shipped in bulk to food distributors in 14 states. They were then shipped to stores in additional states. 5 people have been sickened in Massachusetts, 4 in Rhode Island from those vegetables.